previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Satellite targeting.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Resident Evil Revelations on Xbox 360. We're on episode 8 now. Let's crack on, it should be Act 1.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy, you never disappoint, Morgan.
Fucking subtitles are slow.
Your mistakes will never be repeated.
That is strange.
Time to clear out.
We just don't have a time limit this time. Not this again. Impresses me the fact that this came out on the 3DS first, so
we have to move fast. We don't have long.
It's like another gun pot. Oh, we haven't had a handprint in a while. Oh yeah, I never checked that room down there before it was flooded. Anyway. Still no shotgun rounds. plus one. What's the point of that, really? On a pistol. Oh, this door. Somewhere I have to go down. Just for air.
This is Chris, Vermillion, Parker, Jill. Listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. It's fucking monsters. Get the fuck off me. Managed to get up here, great. More water. Fuck. I don't even, if I don't even real life I could do this, I'd be fucking scared silly. I'd fucking drown. Ah, there There you go. I wondered how I'd get that. I'm gonna fucking drown, yo. Where am I supposed to go now? Whoa! Fuck off me. Fuck off. What are you doing, you dumb fucking whore? She's not climbing up. There you go.
This is Chris. You two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Fuck them. Oh, yeah, all right, bitch. Fuck. Fuck's
hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
Oh, that was a quick act there. Chapter 8, Act 1. That's that done. So, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that shit. If not, go fuck yourself. Otherwise, see you in the next video.